In Matthew 19:26, it says, "With God, all things are possible." I have used that so many times to remind myself that with God, all things are possible. It is something that I have said as an affirmation, and I encourage you to do that too. Write that down. With God, all things are possible. Read it through the day, especially when you're having doubts of any kind. And repeat that affirmation whenever there seems to be any kind of disorder in your life. By affirming this statement, you realign your thought with God truth. God is an active presence in your life, and with God, all things are possible. Even the restoration of order to what once seemed totally, completely unsavable out of order. Another affirmation that I've used for that is, my life is in divine order. It seems like a simple sentence, but what power it has in the mind, what power it has as a prayer. My life is in divine order. And not just one part of my life, but every aspect of my life under the law of divine order. My relationships with family and with friends are improving each day as we learn to communicate by giving and receiving unconditional love, by knowing my life is in divine order. We feel God's order. We feel it deep down in our bones. As we blend our lives in harmony and disagreements are smoothly settled. As we become more aware of God's order in our life, we're filled with a sense of peace and we're filled with well-being, and truly we are in divine order in our life, and we know without a doubt, with God, all things are possible.